world camera. There are a lot of orbs here right now, but that's okay, because nothing you say or do right now, Q, is gonna stop me. Fuck off, all of you. Seriously. I quit. I quit Q and Q Armor. And the reason why I quit is because on December 19, 2022, Q refused to acknowledge my Q class 3730, and I've been doing it for 6 years. Next year, that means I have to wait for another year. Look at all these orbs. You guys, get lost. I'm not coming back. No matter what you do right here with these orbs, just so you know, no matter what happens from here on in Q, I'm not coming back. You're on your own. And in fact, I'm taking down the ET transmission. Fuck you. Fuck all of you on this planet. Alright, I tried to give the ET transmissions to Lara Logan, I tried to give them to Steve Bannon, Lara Logan, I got gang raped a whole bunch of times, therefore I'm a legit journalist. Bullshit, Lara Logan. All you can talk about is the rape at the border. You can't talk about the real pandemic of child trafficking, none of you can. And it's in my ET transmissions. Q, fuck you. I'm telling you, Q, the minute I see you, I'm gonna punch you in the temple so goddamn hard, it's gonna knock you out. It didn't have to be this way. It never had to be this way. During the sinking of Atlantis, the Archons took over, and that's how long it's taken you to get back here and do anything at all. And even though you've gotten back here and you've sucked everybody into all of this for this long, nothing has happened. No arrests, nothing. We've got yet another